It was like, it felt like fire last time.
I'm nervous, but I'm trying not to be. I'm not trying to think about it.
I realize, oh, they're really cooking it up.
Every summer, cadets must go through CBRN, otherwise known as chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear training. The training consists of the cadets learning how to properly and quickly cover themselves in protective clothing and masks.
I was really excited, and then I got in there, and I said to my battle buddy when we lifted our masks, I said, I gotta get out of here.
The cadets spend around 5 minutes in the gas chamber and only about 30 seconds with their masks off. Going through this process not only lets the cadets learn what tear gas does to the body, but it also instills their trust in the equipment that the Army provides for them. The tear gas irritates your skin, makes your nose run, and your eyes water. Yet many cadets couldn't even concentrate on what it smelled like.
I couldn't really focus on the smell, honestly, because everything just like locked up and I was more interested in trying to breathe as opposed to smelling.
The cadets learned the differences between various types of gases and chemicals during this process. One thing is for sure is that the cadets will never forget this experience. This is Madeline Grosh with the Public Affairs Office.